Library Therapeutic Landscape. Team Leader Dr. Haslinda Husaini. Members Associate Professor Dr. Siti Arpah Nurdin, Dr. Syamila Muhammad Syuhidan and Associate Professor Dr. Muhammad Norman Masrek. Introduction: The Therapeutic Landscape. The concept of therapeutic landscapes refers to landscapes that help achieve physical, mental and spiritual healing. Ying Jie Lui, 2017. The idea of therapeutic landscape has been widely used to describe the relationship between place and improvements in mental health. Brewster, 2014. Therapeutic Landscape Evolution. Humanism, Williams, 1999. Park, Palka, 1999. Children's Summer Camps, Tebel and Malinowski, 1999. Healthcare Context, Scarpati, 1999. Children's Hospital, Kearns and Barnett, 1998. Children's Camp, Kearns and Collins, 2000. Home, William, 2002. Nation Culture, Wilson, 2003. Community Gardens and Elderly, Religion Gatherer, Bingley, 2004. And Public Libraries, Brewster, 2014. Model of Library Therapeutic Landscape Quality. Library Therapeutic Landscape Quality. Library Spiritual Environment. Symbolism, Supernatural Healing Power, Belief, Feeling of Well-being. Library Social Environment. Library Social Inclusion, Library Personnel, Library Services and Facilities, Library Programs, Library Collection. Library Natural, Good Environment, Physical, Artificial Elements, Body, Flooring, Furniture. Natural Ones, Water, Vegetation, Topography. Non-Physical, Climatic Factors, Temperature, Radiation, Humidity. Non-Climatic Factors, Light, Ventilation, Smells, Noise. Library Therapeutic Landscape. What is Library Therapeutic Landscape? Therapeutics lead to the sense of non-treatment approaches used to help. Using the library's environment in the library, such as the built or natural, social environment and spiritual environment. It is to calm the mental, physical and spiritual aspect of the individual. It also helps to promote a healthy lifestyle. Example, during and after COVID-19 situation. Transform libraries. Library as a second home. Library as a learning center. Library as a meeting place. Library as a recreational center. Library as human development center. Enhance quality of life, enrich individual learning, and enhance quality of life. Transform societies, financial problems, career, family, health, spiritual. Study output. Model of library therapeutic landscape quality and satisfaction. Instrument and questionnaire design of library therapeutic landscape quality and satisfaction. Therapeutic landscape quality assessment tool, Malaysian Public Libraries. Novelty and importance. Theoretical, extend the therapeutic landscape theories and concepts into new setting, library. This study produced a model and instruments of library therapeutic landscape quality and satisfaction. Methodological, the methodology engaged in the study may be adopted in a different research setting, triangulation, observation or focus group. The instrument can also be tested in different types of libraries. Practical, researcher expand to other setting, librarian as a baseline to improve their current library services, facilities and collection based on the model and research findings. Policy maker for better strategized management decision. Novelty and importance. The rigorous study in the area of library science, first introduced by Haslinda in 2015, study to benefit not only the user but also staff and library. Improve library information resources and facilities. Project management budget planning for library development. Awards and publications. Year 2018, International Federation Library Association, IFLA, Boulevard. Gold. 2018, International Creative Design Competition, ICDC, Professional Designer with Environment, Silver. 2017, Malaysian Librarian Conference and International Innovation and Design in Library and Information Science Competition, In the Lead, Gold. 2015, National Invention Innovation Design and Research, Silver. Category, Copyright IP Remarks 2, Conference 9, Journal Article 4, Innovation Invention Design 6, Chapters in Book 1. Thank you for watching.